Hey everyone, this is Tim from Your Sex Tech. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on your Android phone. And this is actually really easy to do. Most of the time, you just have to press the power button right here that turns on and off the screen and the volume down button. Otherwise, it could be like maybe the power button and the home button or the home button and the volume down button. But most of the time, it's just power and volume down. So I have my phone on. Let's press those two down. And boom, you'll notice it takes a screenshot because the screen is going to flash white. See, it just did it again. I'll do it one more time. Volume down, power. Okay, now we can access the photos if we have photos right here. Otherwise, we can swipe up. We can go to Google, and then we can go to Files. And let me tilt my phone. But we should be able to find it under here, under just photos. So for some reason my phone is messed up, but let's go to Google again, and then go to Files. And you can see your screenshots under here. We can go to Images or Videos, depending on what we just did. Let's go to Images. And here's all my screenshots right here. So there's my phone screen. So it's very easy to go ahead and screenshot, but hopefully this video did indeed help you out. If did, leave it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more tech videos coming up next on Your Six Tech.